We bought some pipe freezer in order to make a do-it-yourself cloud chamber. However, the stuff is very flammable, and we decided it wouldn't be a good idea to have this around the reactor.